All right, y'all. So today, I'm just going to react to some TikTok videos. This has been like a heavy request for a minute. I just don't be on TikTok like that. But what I decided to do was to go on TikTok and just search Tomb 45 and see what's on there. All right. So here we are. We're on TikTok. Let's check out some of these
videos.
Who
are you?
Man, I be that pretty motherfucker, oh, man.
Okay. Damn, blurry. That's blurry. It's a dope video. Well done, bro. Yeah, I'm not surprised he got a bunch of views. That was a well done video. You know how dope it is to see people using my products, man. It is so dope. I'm sure Bean feels the same way. Seeing people use the color and the compressor is dope, man. And that's a fire cut.
What up, you guys? Today, I'm going to be showing you how to install the Tomb 45 Eco Battery into your Babyliss FX. First, we're going to start with unscrewing the bottom and removing the cap. Then we're going to want to remove the faceplate from the clipper. Unscrew and remove the interior lid. Remove your Eco Battery from the package and unplug the old battery. Make sure you put in your Eco Battery in the proper direction and plug it in. Also plug in the charging port. Slide your lid back on and boom, 3 hours of runtime and cordless charging.
Let's go.
Make sure to cop your Tomb 45.
When last time Slick posted? It's been a minute since Slick posted. Come to other fathers. He had a kid. And
there we got Nick. He's the newest.
Bro trusted the process.
Uh-oh.
Mans was
Uh-oh.
Holding back tears. W Mans stayed through it all.
Yeah, that's the first cut he did on him. He said he trusted the process. We've all been like a guinea pig for somebody with something they, you know, some ambition that they might have. This is a common thing that happens, bro. But now he getting the freshies, man. Now he getting fresh tapers.
What happens if somebody wants a skin fade? I recommend the Babyliss shavers. This is Barber Essentials Part 2. Somebody might want a precise edge up or a beard lined up, so you're gonna need a straight razor. And of course, you're gonna need blades for it. I recommend Derby. Sanitation is also key to being a barber.
Like,
so, in part three of the series, we're gonna go over disinfectants.
I thought the voiceover was like, you know, one of those added.
The Forbidden 16 guard strikes again. It barely cuts anything.
Like, you gotta comb it into the guard. So, as you're running through it with that 16 guard, you're going with the grain with the comb and kind of just meeting them together. It's still a hell of a process. It sucks, but people be asking for that. I remember the number 12 guard was like the biggest guard that you could find anywhere. These guys got the audacity to use a 16.
Wow. The client wanted a freestyle design he saw online. She
make it clap. That's cool. I got
the strap. Remove these two screws right here, all right? We're gonna angle the blade down in there so the screw holes sit in those two prongs right there, right there? So once they sit on those two prongs, we're gonna take the blade, we're gonna pull the blade back, sits right there on that nipple right there. See that? And it's flush with the machine, all right? That's how it's gonna look. All right, then we're going to come in. We're going to loosen these two screws here. Do not take these screws out. Just loosen it so this brown piece right here has movement. All right, just like this. And you see how now that moves, right? All right, man. So now we're going to put the moving blade on top of that brown piece, right? And we're going to push these arms forward to align that moving blade with the stationary blade, just like that. Going to lock it in with the right side like this.
Hey, hold on, man. I slept on this zero gapping tool. I've seen it a million times, but I've definitely slept on it because I didn't know it does all that. It locks it in place and all that. It makes it super simple. All
right, just like that.
But every zero gapping tool that I've used consistently zero gaps it way too close. And like, you'll scrape the hell out of your clients. Let's see how his does.
Pull back on the arms. We're going to go down and out. All right, you see right here? We got a zero gap blade, man. All right,
that's
now we're
tight.
Gonna reinstall.
Super close. I don't know, man.
Whiskers.
This is
in
a
the middle.
Really good tutorial. Well
corner.
Put together. All right, let me look at his page. Oh yeah, his cuts are sharp. Nah, so his cuts are sharp. It doesn't look like he's doing any irritation. So the zero gapper must be A1.
Wait
Nobody's
for it.
Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know.
No.
How would they know?
Don't do it to him. Don't do it to him, man.
How would they know?
This is that Instagram haircut part you don't see. Cool part about the Tomb 45 no drip is it lasts up to 4 days, even if you shower. So if you have imperfections in your hairline, ask your barber about enhancements he offers.
Hey, those are really nice shears. Do they cut good?
Not really.
So I don't know too much about shears, but I will tell you that you should never get a pair of shears just because they're cute. A lot of companies really know how to market, and they know by putting a diamond in the middle that a lot of people are really going to like them and buy them, and that's going to distract you from the actual quality of the shear.
would you recommend?
I would recommend getting the 245 shears. They're really good quality and a great price. Either those or the Joels. So what are we not going to do?
Get cute shears.
Hey, we don't even sell shears no more. And we get, I don't know, a dozen requests a week to come out with shears again. It's crazy.
The Forbidden 16 guard.
God, look at that guard. Look at that guard. What are we doing? What are we doing?
If you've never been to a barber class, then I highly recommend it. Today, Carter and I went to 245's class hosted at Fort Worth Barber Supply, and it was really amazing. We learned so much, and I got to meet some amazing people, and that's what it's about. Aside from further educating yourself, networking and meeting like-minded people.
So we just wrapped up this class in Dallas. It was a nice class. What you think about it?
And it was dope. I learned a lot. Met a lot of new people.
His first class coming to this.
This video got a lot of views, man. I don't even know how to like these things. Did you meet Chris Busio? This you meet Chris Busio? Was a guy sanitizing his hair? This whole time I thought you were at least 6 feet. How can you find out more about events like this? I was going to comment on your height, but damn, bro. Why is everybody going crazy about his height? Pretty messed up. Barbers who borrow other barbers trimmers.
Hmm. No. Ooh. Yeah. That's...
Yo, that's so facts. That is so facts.
Hey, George, who's that on the screen?
Oh, that's Chris Busio. Yeah, bro, he's actually teaching a class in Dallas right now.
You're probably missing out.
I know I'm missing out, bro. He's probably up on the stage right now. People going wild, just clapping. I know everybody there's probably having a good time. But you know what, bro? It's all cool, because I'm over here chilling with you. And with this fade, it's going to give you a little bit more opportunity to get a wife on the cruise that you're going on. And honestly, that's more rewarding.
Bro, stop capping.
Yeah, bro, I'd much rather be at Boston's class. But it's cool, because I'm going to charge you double.
Bro, stop capping. He's like, yeah, I'd much rather be at that class. George is funny. Oh, there you go. Hit the like. He be getting a lot of views, man. Holy smokes. George got 650,000 followers. Damn, boy. I didn't know it was like that. I was wondering why videos got so many views. That is dope, man. I've known George for a while, man. He's from when I first started doing hands-on classes to traveling and teaching and stuff. I've known George for the longest time. So, bro, it's amazing. Good for you, bro. I'm so happy you're finding success as a content creator. That's dope, man. I had no clue. Had no clue, man. Just been kind of, focused on the things that I'm doing. Just like everybody else. Man, it's cool to see that you've gained such a large following. Good for you, George.
A barber's worst nightmare.
Yeah, AJ. Oh.
A barber's worst nightmare.
No. Yo, so AJ works at one of my shops at Headlines. He's part of the team. Great barber, killing it, making a lot of money behind the chair. Damn, that does happen, bro, where the lever gets loose overnight, bro. Like, you used it the day before, everything was fine. You come in, you don't check it. You just pick it up and start using it or whatever, and damn. Okay. Yeah.
Chris Busio was not impressed.
This man, boy. Chris Busio.
Chris Busio was not impressed.
What?
This man, boy. Chris Busio.
I don't even remember this. The look of disappointment. And then look at your boy, how he's looking at me. I don't even remember this. Look. Look. He looks so sad. Bro, I wasn't mad at you with that, bro. You're good. Oh, man. I'm going to shoot him a follow. That's the only video he got. Bro, I promise I'm not mad at you, bro. Keep doing your thing. Live your life. Have fun.
Notice that his hair grows to the left. Trying to cut the hair straight up won't work. You have to cut it in the opposite direction.
Yo, here's a quick tip when doing a fade. Use your thumb as a guide to create clean sections. Do this with each guard in your system to create a clean and consistent fade.
It's a nice cut.
Don't F up. Don't F up. Oh no, thank you, barber gods. I got you, I think. I hope this does miracles. Lo, I feel like Picasso in this bait. What the actual F? I think I got it.
I got you right with this 245 enhancement.
Sir.
My boy, DM to book.
Since I drew on rewind, I don't know why, but the past be on my mind. My pulse is left, I kinda wish that
clean.
When I was the barber,
remember, I deleted all my other girls' numbers out of the phone for you.
Remember when you had to take the game, really fuck with me way back then, but how about now?
So I became a barber, right, they couldn't fuck. Hey.
And you suck right
Larry.
Now. Oh, you Little. Thought you had it all figured out back then, but
ain't
how about
me,
now?
You didn't want me back then. Yeah. Good for you, bro. Hey, TikTok is lit, man. I'm gonna stick around a little more often.
Barbering on another level.
Let's go.
Cordless charging mat.
Let's go. That's
crazy. Even charges your phone.
If you're not wearing gloves when you're using cutthroat razor.
Nah, I disagree with that. Shout out to you for using the Tune 45 razor handle, but I disagree with that.
Your liability insurance will not cover in case of a accident.
As long as your hands are sanitized, the CDC, we've been taught as barbers, you got to clean your hands before and after every haircut. That's it. As long as you do that, you good. But I mean, maybe he's right. Maybe I'm wrong.
Let's see what this customer ordered.
Hey, keep ordering the powders, man. I don't know why I won't load.
Hey, I have a question. Do you have any new Tune 45 products by chance?
Yeah, we do. We would have our straight razors, the charging pads, charging adapters, color enhancement, shaving gel, and the beard line.
That's cool. Wow, thank you.
We got the OG clutch car, Sean Cuts hair. I know that guy. What is it with this 16 guard? This is like a viral TikTok tool.
But so you asking, what is this right here? This little thing under the clippers. So pretty much it's like a little charging thing that you put on the clipper, and then you sit right here on this mat and it charges the clipper, bro. As long as you have that little thing right here, it charges.
So you don't have to align it perfectly. You just got, you bump it against, that's why those lines are there on the bottom. As long as you bump it against, it's called the fresh bump it. As long as you bump it in between those lines, it'll charge.
I'm on the gas.
That's a really cool thing that he's doing at Arsenal Barber Supply, is he's putting people's orders together. And so you can see your order. That's lit. I like
your order, my bro.
Good clippers. You can use the skeleton, by the way, that skeleton FX power clip. You could use that power clip to wirelessly charge your JRL. Pretty sure.
The shop, bro. You can have a seat wherever you like. Do you have an appointment or are you just walking in?
Nah, bro, I don't have an appointment, but is it cool if I get cut by him?
I hate that.
Yeah, bro, could cut your hair if you don't want. I mean, he can't, but he's pretty bugged.
Nah.
I can cut your hair, bro.
I'll come back later.
It's just, how old are you, bro? You look a little young, and, you know, I didn't want a good haircut, someone with years experience, you know? No offense or anything, but.
That's how it is, bro. People will judge you. How you look, like as far as age, even, you know, ethnicity, race, that's how it is, especially early on as a barber. Ladies get it the worst probably. But anyways, guys, that was fun. I mean, I gotta start doing these TikTok reactions. That was so hilarious. My reaction would do was drinking the Truly. Yo, if you enjoyed this video, let me know, guys. I think that's what I'm gonna start doing. So if you're on TikTok and you hashtag Tune 45, I'm gonna start reacting to that hashtag. Looking forward to seeing your videos.